Hi, everyone. I'm Lucy Liu, and I am on the set of my new show, Why Women Kill. Today, I am going to take you behind the scenes with our amazing costume designer, Janie Bryant. So I wanted to talk a little bit about the 80s, which is the decade that I'm working in right now.
You know what? It's been such an amazing season, like recreating the 80s, but especially Simone. Standing next to us are like three of my favorite pieces.
Let's start with this one right here.
This is actually... We used the fabric from Yves Saint Laurent, vintage Yves Saint Laurent fabric that consists of like the polka dots on top of the flower, on top of the teal, the hot pink, the binding of the jacket and the skirt with the peplum. I mean, you can really see the influence of the 1940s in this piece
as
well.
And you can sort of see that even with the colors and the brightness of it, they still have this kind of invisible polka dot, which
exactly.
Is really kind of over the top.
I also love this costume because, you know, your walls in the house are that like intense purple. And so like for me, when I'm designing your costumes, I'm always thinking about like, okay, what colors is Simone really going to stand out in that room? I love the way it photographs in that house, right? It's so dramatic.
So good. Can you tell me about this particular costume? And also, the one thing I wanted to tell the audience was, not only did she create this, you know, to look like something that would come from that time, but I had to be very physical in this particular dress. I had to do a tango in it. And knowing that, Janie also incorporated that into the design of this particular dress.
That dance was very physical,
yeah.
Right? And so you had to have the mobility of the dress, but also not expose anything as well. So, you know, since you're doing the tango, it's all about the drama of the movements of the legs, right?
The slit is actually intentional.
So the slit is very high, and I actually did use stretch rayon so that Lucy would have movement to be able to dance. You know, gold is, for me, like so opulent and luscious, but it's also like fit in so well for like the tango dance. It's like very sexy. And that's all about the dance, right? So I love the idea of the gold, and you look amazing in gold.
Can you tell us a little bit about this?
So this was such an important gown because one of the main points of this gown is like, I just saw you like being the light and vision of the house and the hostess of that house when we first see you in that gown.
Another thing we talked about was, again, like I have to get down on the ground in the grass and I have to have a fight. So she was able to add this very long slit because it was lower, and I was like, there's no way I'm gonna end up ripping the dress.
Right.
And so she raised it.
I love seeing the actors come in from being the actor, the person, and transforming into the character. You know, it's that feeling inside, instinctually, that I just know, like, the actor has become the character. Mm. I love that part.
Janie emails and texts me over the weekend and always sends thoughts and checks in, and I think that's a really wonderful and a very valuable tool to have, that kind of relationship where you, it's outside of just the, you know, the regular hours of filming, and that always makes me feel very taken care of, so thank you.
I love you.
Oh, Janie!